Good morning, y'all.
Good morning. Good morning.
How are y'all?
All right.
All right. All right. My name is Justin. We also have Johnny and Nick here with Impact Evangelism. And we do work around here in Birmingham and surrounding areas, also on the other side of the planet. And we're just coming here to have church with y'all. So I encourage y'all to join in. I invite you to stand. To sing along. I've said this before, a lot of the songs we sing have a lot of repeated words, so by the end of it, you might know them if you don't know them already, right? So, right. It's a new year, and that's great, right? We made it, right? And there's a whole lot going on in the world, good and bad, and what I want to do today is to celebrate God's love for us. Right? What I want to do this morning is to join with y'all in celebrating how deep, how wide, how vast His love is for us this morning. I'm going to play it in the right key, too. Thank you. in the Word and seeing those things that God has given to us, those promises of who we are and what we have in our salvation. Those things like freedom from fear and peace that surpasses all understanding. Stuff like that. I never really knew how to hold on to that. And I'm starting to finally get a little bit of that in my head about who God says that I am, right? And that when I make a mistake, it's not that God says, oh man, you screwed it up, right? It's that God says, that's not you anymore. I've got better than that for you, right? So I hope that this morning we can live in that and celebrate that.
Come on, Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you, God, for all that you're doing in our lives, Lord. Thank you that you say that we are loved, that you say that we don't have to be a slave to the things of this world, to our sin, to our fears, Lord. Thank you, God, for the things that you've given us, the things that you've done for us. God, I pray that your hand is on this service, and that it be not a service for us, but a service for you. And that's what it is. It's not for us to be served, but for us to glorify you, Lord. So thank you, God, for the opportunity to be here, Lord. I love you, God. Amen.
Amen.